February 25th, 2023. What eye product would you be upset to see discontinued? Sydney Grace Eyeshadow. They have so many of my favorite shades, and it's a really reliable formula for me. Plus a little more budget friendly, too.